Hey guys, welcome back to XCOM Enemy Within. We've got a UFO,
contact,
so we're going to
detected.
Try to take it out. Looks like a large UFO. Luckily, we've got the firestorms now with the fusion lances.
So engaging both.
Shouldn't be too difficult to shoot down. Two shots is all we need. Let's take a look at our troops. Support, heavy. Shameless has been given the Psy abilities. Let's give him Mind Fray. Not sure what the range of that is. Plasma Rifle. Keep him with the Nano Vest. Trying to keep him alive. Okay, we need another plasma. Let's do that. Ganglion, health of 10. That's fine. We're gonna go engineering. Just grab another plasma rifle. Gee, they're expensive, aren't they? So that's the first one I've actually made. I must have just picked up the rest from the battlefield. Let's go to the crash site. Captain Liu, loadout, grab the plasma. Okay, Harrison, how many uses does he get with the... Okay, he gets 3 uses with the medikit. Kitty, I think, also gets 3 uses. Yep. They've all got alien grenades. Seamus with the vest, just to try to keep him alive. Assault. Assault, assault, support, support, heavy. Fine.
Touching down.
Our target site is near the German border. The alien craft went down in flames. We've pinpointed its final resting place in a rural area with no significant civilian population. We need to secure that craft and eliminate any survivors.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Right, I hope there's nothing around the sides. I guess we'll just go straight through the center. Here we go.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Droid. Kitty.
Ida.
This looks to be a supply ship of some kind, and the potential storage capacity is enormous. If the aliens are really attempting to bring in this much outside material, it can only mean they're ramping up the scale of the invasion.
Rolling out.
Okay, so far so good.
That's affirmative.
Me muevo.
Liu?
Yes, sir.
Weapons hot. This will go straight through the center. Uh-oh. Well, we know how to deal with these. Both gone into stealth mode. We just need to make sure we are keeping people in Overwatch. Wait a minute, we can... Who can we actually see? Oh, one of them hasn't gone to stealth mode.
Kill nice. Confirmed.
Oh, it's the meld canister, I think, the orange thing. Probably nothing around that corner, but we're gonna move up slowly just in case.
That's
affirmative.
Go slowly here. Doesn't look like there's anything here, from what I can see.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay.
What was that?
Cover the flanks! I'm being flanked!
Nice.
That just happened.
Es hora de cargarse a este mamón.
We've used up all our Overwatch now. Oh no, there's one left. One shot left. Okay, a sector pod with one sectoid. I do want my heavy to get a shot on it. But let's move up to here. Actually, does it have... Is it in Overwatch? Does Liu have lightning reflexes? Go find out, Liu.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Hopefully he's got lightning reflexes. No? He doesn't have lightning reflexes. Okay, great. Brilliant. Let's take a shot. That was a useless shot as well. What does he have then? I thought he was a corporal. Can I have a look at him? How do I investigate him? Run and gun aggression, bioelectric skin. Okay. I thought he was a little bit more experienced than that. Damage is better than nothing. Let's send Sanchez up. He does 50% extra damage to robots. Let's take a shot here. I'm shooting really poorly for some reason. Seamus? I don't think his psi abilities work against these creatures. Or do they work? 100% chance. Sure. It does actually work.
You're gonna wish you stayed home.
Nice.
Heading there now.
98% chance to hit. Beautiful. I'm gonna move for, let's run and gun with her. See if we can finish off the sectoid.
Moving out.
Let's take a shot. 99%. Nice. So that finishes it off. Beautiful. There's one sectoid hiding back there. We've got to get Liu healed up as well.
What's in my...
Oh, God.
It's nothing.
It's a commander. Oh, well, that sucks. Gonna take a shot from here. Is that a commander then? It will have 10 health. Hopefully I can see from here, we can take a shot. Grenade. Do you not have regular grenades? What? I'm sure everyone had alien grenades. So she's used to run and gun now. There's no point worrying about cover at the moment. Oh god. Oh, she got lightning reflexes. How is he in Overwatch when he was... I used him last turn, so he shouldn't have action points left. Kitty's got a grenade as well. Let's do the same thing here.
Either.
How does he have another? I don't understand. He gets a shot off at everyone who moves around him. That's not fair. He doesn't have that ability with me. Uh-oh, can I reach?
Snatch, Nego.
Weapons free.
Okay, that was a bit of a disaster. Dealt with it okay. Gang needs to heal up as soon as I can find someone with a health pack. Would like to get up to the higher ground. Regenerating? Kitty's... Who's regenerating here? Oh, Kitty's regenerating. Yeah, she does have that ability. Let's take a look. Adaptive bone marrow. Soldier regenerates 2 HP per turn up to the HP max without armor. Up there, I'll send Kitty up there to heal him.
Either.
Okay, that works. I'll try to keep everyone alive. Seamus is still fine. Don't really want to have a look out here until I can get some more support.
Heading to that location.
Let's just move up a little bit, see if anyone comes out through this door. I don't think so, but if they do, they're going to run straight into a laser rifle. Alright, Seamus. Let's bring him around this way as well.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Alright, let's bring him up here. See what we can find. See what we see. Nothing, that's fine. Let's put him in Overwatch. Oh, that's the meld. Yeah, I'm not too concerned about meld. Other things to worry about. Let's see how big this ship is. There still looks like there's a lot to explore. On the other side, not that I can see. I hear something though. In this location. Alright, let's just go to Overwatch here. Wait for everyone else to catch up.
Heading there now.
Do I get sight? No.
Roger that.
Morel.
10-4.
Let's bring her over there. I'm gonna dash them forwards. Can't see any aliens at the moment. Right, we'll wait here. Lots of movement, lots of crashing and banging. Over in this direction, another meld canister there. Is that a ramp going down, or is that a barrier? Alright. Harrison. Looks like we're going back down to lower ground, but can I support him? Oh, that's a... Oh, we can get up to the roof, actually. Interesting. Sanchez.
Posibles contactos enemigos.
Uh-oh. We've got some elite mutons to deal with. Looks like we're not close enough to...
Position confirmed.
Not close enough to spot them from up there. Maybe if we had the sniper, Zed. 52%, it's worth a shot. Nice. And there was one ethereal. I could run a gun, but I can't get any cover around here. Don't want to leave her out in the open. Him out in the open. I thought it was Kitty. I've got to be very careful. I'm on the right level. It's the game. Here we go.
Aye, aye, Commander.
What often sends you to the wrong location? Let's just go overwatch then. See if these guys move closer. I can get down here. It is just a ramp. Which means I could send them around, give them some cover. Seamus might be able to get close enough to do some psychic stuff on him. Okay, I think that's the right. Let's do that. See if next turn he can get close enough to do the mind fray. Meryl can run and gun, but we can't take him out, and she'll probably get shot the next turn. So let's just keep her out of sight.
Aye, aye, Commander.
For now, put her in overwatch. Just there's fine. Kitty. Don't see any reason to put her on the roof at the moment.
Vietnam.
Oh, let's bring her around there for now. She'll get a shot next turn. Hopefully we'll be able to take them both out. I wasn't expecting the ethereal to come back so quickly. Do I not get overwatch? Nope. Damn it. Damn. Man, they hit hard. Who was that? Those heavy plasmas are ridiculous. They're absolutely ridiculous. Nothing.
All ass. That's affirmative.
Two and... Okay. Let's finish that off. Oh, come on. That's like the third time I've missed an 80%+ shot. In this mission. That's ridiculous. Who did I lose here anyway?
Going in for the kill.
I keep losing troops. It's not good. So these Muton elites, they just... Wait, there's another one there? There's another one there, isn't there? And I'm wasting these shots, which should be hitting.
Out of the game.
Those plus plasma heavy rifles, I don't know how to deal with them. I guess I need to upgrade my armor. But I think the last one in the last mission did like 20 damage or something. sitting in heavy cover. There's nothing I can do about it. Seamus, can Seamus get close enough to do a mind fray or something?
Moving to firing position. Heading to that location.
There's that guy there. We could do rapid fire. Hopefully get lucky. Nope. I got lucky. Did get lucky with the second shot. Kitty might get mind controlled here.
Roshan.
She gets sight from here. She reflected the attack? What the heck is that? Okay, sure. She regenerates health as well. Mind control, is it? Yeah. Now, does he get an automatic attack on anyone who moves? That's what happened last time. Is he gonna? Can he reflect this? Reflect that, buddy.
Lechi.
Okay. Still have to do another 15 damage, though. Does Seamus have lightning? Seamus does have lightning reflexes.
Headed there now. Target acquired.
Oh my god, no. I was not expecting more. I was not expecting that. I'm in a bad situation now. What's the mine? Okay, 0% chance to hit. Thanks for telling me that. Rapid fire, 58%. Does he reflect all attacks? Oh no, it doesn't reflect all attacks, it seems.
Dry on ammo.
Right, let's finish it off then. It doesn't reflect grenades.
Drag out.
Contact.
Right, we're out in the open now. Unfortunately, we've got these armored mutons. Armored floaters to deal with. Sanchez, where is he? We can't get him into cover. Yeah, it's not much cover here, is there? Well, I guess I'll just have to get him to dash. Hopefully he can do something next turn. Hopefully these guys don't take too many shots at us, because we are in out the open here. Brilliant. Alright, who's that? Cover here or not? There's no cover here. This is not great. Can't seem to get any cover from these creatures. Let's just move up a little bit then. Seeing as I can't get him into cover anyway. Take another shot here. Critical. 7.
I'm running low on ammo.
Right. Can he stabilize? Okay, he's floating now. Oh, he's being revived. Not just stabilized, but revived. Brilliant. I might die again in the next turn. Guess we'll take this shot. Okay, two more to go. We're out in the open, but yeah, there's not a lot of hiding spots here. Gang Liu, can't see anyone. Just putting one overwatch for now. Damage, nice. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. We're gonna have a lot of injuries. Oh, come on! I really need them to hit in this mission.
Can't kill them if you don't.
This is just this is just not good. Not enough ammo. Better reload then.
It's killing time.
Aye, aye.
Hostiles pacified.
All right, one more to go. Where can we get sight? There's no cover here anyway, so it doesn't really matter where I put her. Let's just get as close as possible. Take a shot. Sanchez. Can I get him a shot? Nope. No cover. Let's just get close then. Go on, take a shot. Hopefully these are the last creatures. I want to get my troops back home and get them healed up. We've lost a captain already. Don't want to lose anyone else. Let's take a shot here. They're missing so much. They really are missing so much in this mission. Mind fray, 85% chance.
It's just starting.
Commander, the operation was a success.
I don't really call that a success, losing one operative. It's those elite mutons I can't deal with because they just do too much damage. Everything else is fine. Captain Caleb Wujia Harrison kills 10 missions done. Okay, he wasn't my best soldier, but I'd rather not lose him. Madman Liu is being promoted to a sergeant. Now we're going to give him lightning reflexes. That's what he needed in the last mission. Wounded. At least it's not for too long. 2 days, 3 days. Seamus did pretty well with his mind fray. See if we can get him leveled up. Mectoid core. Some damage, a lot of damage stuff actually, unfortunately. So let's go over to the Situation Room, go to the Grey Market, we'll sell that off. Damage stasis tanks, damage flight computers. How are we going for satellites? So we can build another 2. What else have we got coming? So we've got 2 satellites coming in 3 days. Satellite uplink and then another 2 satellites. then the council report. Let's see if we can get this autopsy done. This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As we've noted in the field, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. Their bodies actually appear to be quite frail, with evidence of atrophy and muscular degeneration having occurred over an extended period of time. This is not surprising, as initial radiocarbon dating indicates this particular creature could be several thousand years old. Unlike the other specimens we've examined, there is little to indicate that it was genetically enhanced, at least not with the same ambition as the others. Strangely enough, we've uncovered similarities between the ethereal brain and that of the sectoid commander. Both share the same enhanced synaptic connections, confirming our suspicion that this is the likely source of their power. These ethereals appear to have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, more than anything we've previously encountered, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them. The unit analysis view should provide additional information about this creature's combat capabilities in the field. Mind shield available for manufacture. Sounds like that's what we need to stop getting controlled. Developed using the cybernetic implants we removed from the skull of the ethereal alien species, this device should allow for a greater resistance to offensive psi attacks. It also projects a low-level psi field that will deter strangulation attempts. Mind shield. Okay, I need those mind shields for sure.
As if the standard muton hadn't given us enough trouble, the aliens apparently kept several of these elites in waiting for the later stages of their invasion.
Okay. Can I build the mind shield? Titan armor, carapace armor, Titan armor. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna build four of these, because my guys are getting destroyed out there. Let's see how that changes things. Morel. Okay, she's got 9 plus 8, 17 health.
With the added structural support this suit provides, I expect the troops will take full advantage of the added firepower they can carry around. They'll also be much less susceptible to environmental hazards like fire while wearing it.
9 plus 14. Nice. Okay, that will help against those elite mutons at least. Sanchez. Hmm. 18 health now. Okay, that makes a big difference. Whew. Gonna make sure I have those. A Titan armor and all of my soldiers that go out into the field from now on. Now, let's have a look at the facilities. And we are building the thermogenerator, the satellite uplink. Now we've got satellites coming online.
Thermogenerator online.
I've got a mech. Has he been available for to use? I haven't seen him out there. Can build a new mech. We've got one in service, Mech 2, Sentinel, Brian Harper, flamethrower, grenade launcher, and the third upgrade is locked. Okay, muton autopsy, we'll get to that in one day. As if the standard muton hadn't given our troops enough trouble, the aliens apparently kept several of these elites in waiting for the later stages of their invasion. Although they seem to have the distinct honor of serving as guards within the alien hierarchy, our autopsy of this specimen reveals little in the way of distinguishing anatomical traits versus the typical muton. Aside from various improvements to their armor, the primary difference appears to be a slightly enhanced intelligence which makes them more effective combatants. The details surrounding this creature's specific combat abilities should be available during future encounters by targeting. Okay, plasma weaponry. That's what I need for my heavy, I think. The heavy plasma, I've been waiting for so long to upgrade my heavies. So we're gonna do that research first.